Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Titan Quest, Legendary Edition, and I'm gonna pick up where I left off. Let's see, I just crossed this bridge, right? I don't like that it's dark. Okay. Let me see something. Okay, did all those. Ooh, I have to track the Telkin. Nice wolves. Wolves. What am I saying? Wolves. Where are you going? Okay, why didn't that heal him? I don't get it. Alright, where are we going? Aha. Need some daylight. Here comes the sun. All right. We'll come back to that bridge. First, I'm gonna explore. What's over? Oh! It's a cave. I like my new weapon. Nice new weapon. I don't know why I can't pick it up. Why can't I pick it up? This is weird.
Your inventory is full.
Let me try putting it in storage, maybe?
Good day.
Whoa! ~10% reduction. 22 strength. Let me sell the other one. Okay, getting rid of that.
What have you got today?
God, wouldn't that be nice? I don't think I could wear that. I don't get it. What do I need these figures for?
Tread lightly and with speed.
Are there people I didn't speak to?
The 18 kingdoms are ruled. Hello! Trading goods. One end of the world. Have you seen her yet?
It was enormous.
Oh, another heroic traveler.
Huh. Probably can't wear these, really. Ooh, that I can wear. Twenty-one strength. Fifteen % health. Okay. Now we're talking. Let me sell those.
Fear not. Your goods are safe.
Welcome.
Wow, I'm glad I got those on. No! Can I wear this yet? Quiet strength. Intelligence. Which one is using intelligence? Let's try it. Yes! Yes. Alright. Funny looking hat though. Very funny looking. Damage per second has gone up. That's nice. My secondary resistances are not great. Neither are my main resistances, honestly. What's this? Stun resist. Casting speed, defensive ability, energy regeneration, health regeneration, combined armor, block chance, damage blocked, damage per second, attack speed, average damage. Not bad. This for now. I don't know what I need to. Okay, now I could pick it up. Was the problem that it was in my inventory? I'm not sure. I need that, but I'll deal with it. Alright, so I have these statues and I'm not sure what they're for. Did I get what I needed here? I guess I got that statue, that's it, right? Like, I saw everything here. Really don't know what these statues are for, though. Nice! I like my equipment now. Okay, spoke too soon. The hell was that? Can't go here. Better watch my health.
You can't carry anymore.
Yes?
Why can't I move? I can't move. I'm gonna have to walk back. I don't know, I got stuck. To walk the whole way back for some reason. Hopefully shouldn't be too bad. But I don't know what happened there. One second. I have an itch. Really don't know what happened there. Going. Haven't seen all that. So we have to head over that bridge. Ah, here, save point. Ooh. I think it restores quicker now. Recharges faster.
You can't carry anymore.
Welcome.
Hmm. 4% chance. Get rid of that. I still need that, I think. I saw that.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry anymore.
Yes? Welcome!
Ooh. Let me move this to another page. A sense of Amun-Ra's glory. All right, we'll see later.
So long. Good day. Thank you.
Let me just check all the edges here. Oops. I like tigers. I kind of feel bad killing them all. So this way. Why does this sound like a bunch of angry cows? Oh, town. All right, first let's check what's over here. Oh, we can't go here. Okay, nothing here then. I don't know what those statues are for.
Warrior! Warrior! Listen to me. A woman asked me to look out for one like you. She waits in the center of the city. This city. Chang'an. But have you heard the news? Chaos runs wild in the streets. The great emperor's terracotta soldiers have come to life. They have left the mausoleum and are terrorizing the city. How can clay soldiers come to life? Some powerful magic is being used. I am sure of it. The woman asked if I had seen a foreign warrior and gave me gold to watch for you. Go into the city. She waits for you. I don't know who the woman was, but clearly she knew of your coming. They say the Lord of the Beasts entered our land recently. They say he came holding a great gleaming sickle. She waits for you in the city. Go now and find her. She waits for you in the city.
Okay.
I don't know who the woman was.
Hmm. Uh-oh. I saw something over there. It looked scary. Okay, let's cross that bridge. We'll cross that bridge when we see it.
We are working hard to take back Chang'an, but we have more problems than just the monsters. Somehow the great Emperor's clay soldiers have come to life. The mausoleum where they were buried is overrun. There was a legend that the soldiers would come to life in our time of need to defend us. Now they attack us instead. Something terrible has happened here. It is a terrible development. The monsters were giving us enough trouble. There was no warning. Suddenly the terracotta soldiers came pouring through the mausoleum door, swords drawn. It is safe here. Watch yourself past the guards, and stay clear of the mausoleum. It is safe here.
Doesn't seem safe here.
The terracotta soldiers.
Hail, champion. I only just arrived by boat, back in my own land once again. Word has spread that you have traveled the whole length of the Silk Road, pursuing the Talkin. The Talkin arrived in this city not long ago, but now seems to have mysteriously vanished. Many of our order are out looking for him, but he has yet to be found. Our scholars have been studying our most ancient scrolls to find out why the Talkin came here. It seems that the last Titan defeated in the Great War was not banished by the gods with his brethren, but was imprisoned here on Earth. And the texts say he is here in this region. Our greatest fear is that the Talkin has come to free him. If we are to have any chance of stopping the Talkin, you must journey to the mystical Jade Palace and speak with the Yellow Emperor. If he can be found, he will know the whereabouts of this Titan. Our scholars found passages of an epic poem that describe the Jade Palace as being on a white mountain. They believe the White Mountain is Mount Shiyun, located to the west, beyond the Jinghe Valley. It is said only the most worthy may visit the palace. Good luck. Emperor Huang Ti, the Yellow Emperor, was a great Chinese hero and scholar. After performing many great deeds, he went to live in his Jade Palace, which we think is high on Shiyun Mountain, across the Jinghe Valley. There, he long contemplated life and found the secret to immortality. Since then, he has spent his endless days in contemplation of the nature of the universe. It is said that he made his wisdom like his palace, available for all who are worthy to find it. I wish I could help you with this task, but I realize I cannot. My quest has become yours. It is up to you now, and there is no one I would trust more. If we are right, you must move quickly and find the Yellow Emperor in his palace atop Shiyun Mountain. Good luck, if we are right.
What's with all these doors?
You can't hold anymore.
All right, hold on.
Fine arms, firm armor, fit for the Emperor's guard. See what suits you.
Cheap. I don't understand what it's for. Oh God. Okay.
These are terrible.
No, I don't want to hear you talk.
Hmm?
The great master Confucius taught us.
Yes.
What's this? Huh. There we go, portal.
Warrior, what will become of our world? What will happen to us when the monsters rule it? True, there is the army.
Okay, this is weird.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry any more.
Okay, let me.
The sound of the blade when swung promotes harmony and long life. Thank you. Come.
How are you back in here? Hate that thing. Hold on. This is a big place. I don't know what I'm doing. Sealed by quest. Get here? Get through here? Where can I go? Oh my god. Okay.
Sorry, these gates closed. There are too many monsters on the other side.
What suits you?
Confused. Where am I supposed to be going? Yay!
Mm-hmm.
You have no more room.
How could you pass up such a staff as this? Or have you seen the craftsmanship on this bracelet?
God, I don't need this many swords. Wait. Where is the person I'm supposed to check in with? Who's the quest person?
You've killed all the clay warriors in the city. Our men were foolish to fear some curse. Of course, an outsider wouldn't have such superstitions. You have earned your reward. With the clay soldiers gone, we only have the monsters to worry about. Our chances of regaining control in Chang'an were not good. Now that you've helped us, we just might stand a chance. Our chances of regaining control in Chang'an were not good.
Let me go back to the...
My staffs are simply the finest.
I don't know if I want to go in here right now. Can I go in here? Oh. I don't like that. This is crazy. He's just teleporting all over the place. Guys, this is really scary. Seems to be draining me instead of me draining him. Yes!
Your inventory is full.
something else?
You can't carry anymore.
Please, take a look.
Your inventory is full. You can't carry anymore. You can't hold anymore.
Yes.
Oh. Is it worth it for the 12 armor to lose the health regen? I'm not sure. Where am I going? Oh my god.
A caravan is like memory. That never forgets.
Okay, selling that.
I will treat your goods like my own.
The sound of the blade when swung promotes harmony and long life.
Auspicious greetings. sun and wind at your back, not in your eyes.
What suits you?
Nothing here. Okay, let me see that staff I just picked up. That's cleared out.
The mausoleum. You went in there. You stopped this spirit who brought the clay men to life. By our ancestors, I did not think 100 men could make it through there. Great warrior, you have done us a true service. Great warrior, you have done us.
Sorry about the noise. Oh, holy. I don't know. I have to figure out if I want to wear that. Blade honing. I'm not sure what blade honing does. Six damage to magical. Energy leech resistance. I don't know. I have to think about that. That's not so great anymore. The hell is that noise? Let me see if he'll let me through now.
Sorry, this gate's closed. There are too many monsters on the other side.
What quest do I have to... Confused. Quest am I, is it sealed by? I don't get it. Alright, let's take a break here. That's Titan Quest Legendary Edition. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye-bye.